On the crime beat tonight, an attempted car break-in leads to a police chase and then a crash. It all started after 1 p.m. today, saw an attempted break-in in the downtown area, so the Amarillo Police undercover cop followed the suspects down I-27. The four suspects then drove to Rockwell, then turned back to the west. That's when Randall County Sheriff's Department chased the suspects to the VFW. Spike strips had to be used to get the suspects to wreck into Hunsley Road and Farm Road 2590 in a backyard.
He plays in our backyard with our dog quite often, and right now, of course, he's at school, but if this had been a Saturday or Sunday, most likely he would have been in that backyard when this occurred.
All four suspects were apprehended. Three were taken to hospital with minor injuries.
Coming up next on your primetime news at 9, the Hall County Courthouse is in desperate need of repairs, but commissioners say the amount set aside may not be enough. And one bank is especially happy tonight after becoming the second biggest banking system in Amarillo. Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Steve Myers. A high-speed police pursuit ended with a completely turned-over vehicle and one person in police custody. The pursuit began in Amarillo around 2 this afternoon, according to the Randall County Sheriff's Office. They say they used spike strips to stop the suspects near Hunsley Hills Road, north of Canyon. A 20-year-old man is in police custody, and three passengers in the vehicle were taken to the hospital for treatment.
Area's most accurate, trusted, and balanced newscast. With Mitch Roberts and Wendy Finney. Sports with Lee Baker. Weather with Storm Search 7 Chief Meteorologist Steve Kirsch. And the Pro News 7 fact-checking team. Welcome to Pro News 7 at 10.
It was a busy afternoon for Amarillo police as they were led on a chase after an attempted car break-in. It started when an undercover officer saw four suspects try to burglarize a vehicle in the downtown area. That officer followed the suspects onto I-27. A short time later, a Randall County deputy tried to stop the car. That's when the suspects took off at a high rate of speed down Hunsley Hills Road. Canyon police then got involved, setting up a spike strip, which caused the suspects to wreck, crashing into a backyard. The driver, a 20-year-old man from Hereford, fled the scene, but was caught about...